put your hands together for dVoid. Let's go.
Hey, girl.
Drowning, you don't actually inhale until right before you black out. The instinct to not let any water in is so strong that you won't open your mouth until you feel like your head's exploding. Then when you finally do let it in, that's when it stops hurting. Aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness, the constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen. I mean, what if it just gets worse?
Kids like me who
Whoa.